towards an outside fence. Odds are in, which includes a favourite Almighty Stripe. And it was the only odd. Evens are in. Green light on. We're set to go. Here's race nine. Away. Almighty Stripe began fair. Weblec Bow's holding its ground straight. Almighty Stripe bumps into Iroquois Lady. Weblec Bow's getting to the outside. Going with it was He's a Burn. And then behind those, You Rascal Girl. But the favourite, Almighty Stripe, goes up to Weblec Bow. Weblec Bow kicks, though. Weblec Bow in front. Almighty Stripe's coming again and got it. Almighty Stripe beat Weblec Bow. Third placing was She's a Burner. Then You Rascal Girl and Iroquois Lady at the tail end of the field. Bit of changing fortunes over the last 50 metres. Looked like Weblec Bow was getting the better of Almighty Stripe, but Almighty Stripe has surged when it counted and has taken first prize. But the late male followers got a bit of a run for their money with Weblec Bow, but he couldn't hold off the challenge. He did originally. Almighty Stripe got alongside of him. They sort of had a little bit of a brush together.